I've been looking everywhere for you.
Church was low on firewood.
Thought we were going for a ride after school.
Oh, we were. You had company.
How did
I came to pick you up, but Charles was there on bended knee.
How much did you hear?
Oh, enough to know that I shouldn't be listening. So I left.
I told him no, Jack.
But he wouldn't have been there if he didn't think he had a chance.
I never gave him any reason to believe that.
Why is it that every time I think the past is the past, something like this happens?
I don't know. Because life is messy, because people are messy.
Maybe some things just aren't meant to be.
You don't mean that.
I don't know what I mean right now.
Jack, we can't go back. Not when we've come this far. It's over with Charles, once and for all.
I don't know if I believe that.
Then let me convince you.